Berlin have got the game started here. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. Beto starts in goal. Koke starts with Benoit Tremoulinas as the wide defenders. Ibora plays with Gregos Krikoviak in the centre of the park. Fernando Llorente is the lone striker today. On the attack here. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Played into the middle. Oh, in goes the cross. Vicente! Off target. A chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Benoit Tremoulinas.
Okay, here we go.
Gareth Bale. Could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
I'm gonna make it
attacking now. Got his shot off now.
Oh,
it's
so
the outside of the post and away.
Carvajal
is
trying to open. Open. Bell.
Gareth Bale.
Gareth Bale. Pass to Rodriguez. Who's open? Let's go.
Carvajal.
Try to pass it. Pass it.
Got to cross it.
Pass it.
It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going to sustain
Gareth
the pressure.
Gareth Bale.
But it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment.
Couldn't make it there.
Strong challenge there by Sergio Ramos. Adil Rami.
Offside.
Well, he's standing there in an offside position.
I think
the assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
And Ronaldo. Koke. Benoit Tremoulinas.
Here we go. I'm
back it goes to the keeper. Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be. And Ronaldo, Benzema, Rodriguez.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal. The score!
Over the
bar as well, just.
Too high. Here we go.
Reyes.
Nice. Lost the ball.
Marcelo to Bale.
Cross.
Bale to Cruz. Cruz to
Rodriguez.
And pass to Carvajal.
Carvajal.
And open spot. Oh,
He's given possession away here. Fernando Llorente.
Nice
well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Benoit Tremoulinas.
Here's the cross.
They've put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Oh, I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Eva Banega. Carvajal.
Set-piece
specialist
here
with this free kick.
Very disgusting.
It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
I think I'm gonna shoot him.
And it's the free kick now. It's very good defending by those in the wall to jump to deal with that free kick. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Modric!
Modric! Here comes the ultra attacking.
Able
play.
To make a good interception.
What? Oh my god. Where are they
going? This is a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again.
Benzema should change up, and then I think we'll do better.
And now the second period, the second half is underway. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game.
Hamas. Oh, Bale. Oh my god.
Oh, time to get the cross now. Tremendous understanding from these players.
And chance!
Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Karim Benzema. And they're going to get a throw in. The system working out which way it is. Modric. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Corner.
Corner kick.
Gareth Bale.
And here's the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It's gone out for a goal kick.
I'm really pissed.
Madrid have the ball. On to Ronaldo.
Cristiano.
Koke. Safety first there. The throw in for Real Madrid. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Really strong play in the tackle. Oh, Rodriguez. got in the way of that, blocked it well. Now we have a corner to come by that deflection.
This is the finals right here. So, that's why it's hard right now.
Trotton!
No, no! I tried to pass to Benzema. And I wanted to pass to Ronaldo back. And to pass to Pepe and shoot it, finesse.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Here we go. In 88 minutes, I'm going to do ultra
tackle.
That's
a good challenge
ultra.
Between the two of them there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Substitution for Sevilla. The ball's gone back to Sevilla. Ibora. Koke. Start with a throw. And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Keeper can collect this one. Steven Nzonzi, Ibora. Great passing, and the crowd really enjoying it. And a sharp restart. He passes back to the keeper. The ball's gone back to Sevilla.
You guys
still
suck.
To separate these teams despite these chances.
Okay, 8 minutes, so all I have to attack. I'm not gonna do crazy stuff like that.
Carvajal. Bale.
That almost killed
wasteful
me.
Pass, unforced error, really. Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even. Okay.
Sevilla's pretty hard for me.
I've seen this so often
the
with these two teams.
Easy.
A late goal
easy.
Can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now. Toni Kroos.
Benzema!
He's kept it out.
Oh
could
my
this
God.
Corner
Corpus.
Decide the game?
Oh, 88 minutes. Here we go.
To the goal has gone with that clearance.
Here we go. Marcelo. Oh my God.
It shows three added minutes.
Three added minutes. We got this.
Ibora. The cross coming in. For Llorente. It's a wonderful
okay,
interception there in the nick of time, very
win.
Late in the
no.
game with the scores.
No. No. We have penalties. I have to do penalties. Wait. Cristiano Ronaldo, wait. Bale. To somebody. Look up to Ortega. And then Ramos.
Start
Cristiano,
now at the shootout.
Cristiano.
And the penalty is off target.
Nobody likes to see a player miss under
I
those circumstances.
And penalty is Benzema.
Okay.
The goalkeeper Woo! Won that battle of wits. The ball Woo! Came straight at him. Woo! Here he is, rather nervously, I must say. Super goal.
Oh my God, he was going down the road.
The pressure got to him there, Martin. He's let his team down, unfortunately.
Oh,
it's down to him now, just to make it absolutely clear. If he scores, his team have won the shootout. That's it, they've won it.
Oh, come with Vieira, and that is the man.
Can't believe it. Okay, guys.